Hi friends, today we came to day 5 of our mirror work. Today's topic is building your self-esteem. We learn to absorb our self-talk, we learn to let it go of our past. Now how to build our self-esteem. Okay, we will learn how to love ourselves with respect, with gratitude and with the realization that our body, mind and soul are great miracles that happen to us in this lifetime. So we need to understand these three: body, mind and soul. So if these three are in alignment, then we will not have any issues in the life. So we will see how we can. So today morning when you woke up, I'm sure you must have go to your mirror and see your face. How did you feel, friends? I love you darling, did you tell? Isn't not that you felt good? Now you came to the practice, right? You are able to do that mirror work and you are able to affirm the positive affirmations. You are able to let go of the past. You are feeling better. Am I right? I'm feeling better as I'm practicing with you all. It is making a difference in our life, right? You have a beautiful face. Are you appreciating your beautiful face? I hope you are all doing. Love is the greatest miracle that anything and everything can be healed. Loving ourselves works miracles in our life. Have you discovered that no matter what the problem is, if you love yourself, you can come out of it? Isn't it? So let us spend some respect, whatever that we are affirming, do with some respect, do with some do with so much love and gratitude. Respect your body, respect your mind, and be gratitude to your body that it is serving you all the things, right? So fill the heart with the love. Let it overflow with the love. Let it overflow with the joy. Okay, it is impossible to accept and love yourself if you are not approving yourself. If you say that, if you go to the mirror, you have to approve yourself as you are. The self-acceptance is most important. Once you self-acceptance, you can love endlessly. If you try to criticize endlessly, you can't love yourself. Do not criticize, friends. Whatever that you have, the shortcomings, just accept them as they are. Okay, if you are accepting them, what are you doing? Because when you are loving yourself, suppose there is a junk food is there. Let us take. You know that's a junk food and which is not good for your body. Once you start loving yourself, are you going to dump that junk into your body? This is what the loving means. If you are loving yourself, you will be filling up only with the good food, right? So why are you keeping the junk food in yourself? So that much we have to love. Oh, I'm so precious. Why should I put something that I have to throw in the trash? Why should I put in myself? That way, if you are doing it, you will not get the stressful thoughts because of all unhealthy foods, junk foods. If you are stuffing yourself, you will get your unhealthy thoughts also within yourself. Unhealthy thoughts leads to diseases. I'll give you an example, right? So there is a woman who is working on her thoughts. Okay, along with the Louise Hay, when she's working with the thoughts, her thoughts, and she identifies some of the past and she let go of all the past and she filled up all the positive thoughts and she started respecting herself and she's starting loving herself more. One day she feels so much discomfort that wearing her contact lenses, because she used to wear a contact lenses, she feels so much discomfort and she took out of them. For her wonder, she's able to see everything perfect. Her eyesight was almost perfect. She was wonderstruck and said, I can't believe this. I don't believe this. So she was so much, and next day also again, she tried to wear again. She had so much discomfort and she took out. And because she worked on her thoughts, she let go of her past and she let go of her old childhood fears. And then now, because all the thoughts were removed and she's so perfect, that much powerful the thoughts are, friends. So the more you love, the more you self-love, the more you can improve your health, the more you can improve your joy, the more you can manifest the loving things in your life. So friends, you understood how powerful the thoughts are, right? Let us all practice only having a lovable thoughts with respect, with gratitude, okay? With gratitude to our body, mind and soul. That much the powerful those are. So always focus on the center of the universe and give a good thoughts to the universe, and then that only will give you back. Okay. Suppose as a kid, do you know that you only need one thing, not the food, not thing, love. A baby will die if there is no love. But later, when we understand that, we understand and we learn to live without love. The baby doesn't have any hesitation to ask for what she want. If baby is angry, whole neighborhood knows. She'll cry and everybody knows. But now as we grow older, then we learn to hide the things. We learn to live without the love. All these things are the causes. So first, love yourself. Accept yourself. Love yourself. I'm good enough. I am worth loving. I am good enough. This is a thought that should go on your mind. I'm good enough and I am worth loving. Coming to your mirror work day 5, look into your eyes. Affirmation: I love and I approve myself. You are accepting, you are approving yourself, whatever the way you are. Tell 100 times today, I love and I approve myself. Anytime you are passing across the mirror, I love and I approve myself. Do not judge. Never judge yourself. Whatever the way you are, do not judge. Love yourself and approve yourself. You can let go of all the thoughts that includes a negative thoughts, which is not approving yourself. If it comes, just let them go. Don't fight with the thoughts. Okay. What is the journal exercise? Today I'll give you some interesting journal exercise, right? So the general exercise is make a 2 lists. One is why you have to love yourself. When you are loving yourself, list out all the qualities that you love yourself. All the things. I'm beautiful. I have a positive thoughts. I have a lot many friends. I attract many friends. I can do hard work. I can read books with very interest. Whatever the positive thoughts you think, you write all the thoughts. Okay, and you love why you love yourself. The second list you make, why your friends love you. Make another list, why people love you. Why people want to spend time with you. You have many friends, right? You will have, you find what are the qualities that they are liking it. Make these 2 lists, loving lists, and you can see them every day, which means you are affirming yourself. Just write the loving lists only and see them every day. So when you are seeing them every day, you are affirming the positive things. Can you imagine how much the life is wonderful when you do all these things? I love being me. That is the thing that we are affirming. I love being me. You can be yourself. You need not be act like somebody else. You can be yourself. And you can make the experience of living with yourself. Make the experience of living with yourself. And make the experience wonderful and unimaginable. You can become such a wonderful person which you can never imagine. So self-esteem is really, really the great thing that you have to improve yourself. I'll give you a few affirmations. I'm totally adequate for all the situations. I choose to feel good about myself. I am worthy of my own love. I stand my own feet. Somebody need not love you. You are worthy of your own love. I accept to use my own power. It is safe for me to speak up for myself. I'm loved and accepted as I am. Right now, right at this moment. My self-esteem is high because I honor who I am. My life gets more fabulous every day and I look forward for each new hour that brings. I am neither too little nor too much. I do not have to prove myself to anybody. I know what I am. Life supports me in every possible way. Universe is working along with me to manifest the dreams that I am dreaming of. My consciousness is filled with loving, positive, healthy thoughts that are more reflected in my experience. I am a greatest gift to myself. I can give myself to unconditional love. That is the greatest gift you can do yourself. Unconditionally love yourself. First, I love myself exactly what I am. I no longer wait for the perfect day to come. I love myself. I approve myself. I love myself. These are all the affirmations that you can make yourself in order to build your self-esteem. Okay, friends, tomorrow we'll come with a new topic. Until then, bye.